First of all, I consider education to be mission critical. I mean, we think about healthcare, we think about food distribution, we think about the people who are actually making sure we have electricity and internet access. I think education is critical to our society. And so our jobs at the university are to provide world-class education and research. And I think it can be done in a way in which it is safe and is guided by our public health experts. We've done a little bit of that already through our research ramp up in terms of having a number of our research students come back to campus, and actually have done a very good job. So in some respect, that was a bit of a precursor. So a lot of people, hundreds if not thousands, in fact, faculty members, staff members, and students have dedicated time and talent throughout the summer to really see how do we have a good balance between a public health informed residential experience as well as the very best online and hybrid educational experience possible. It's going to be a time of adjustments. From an engineering perspective, I view this as a bit of a wicked problem, meaning that it's a challenging problem, a problem where technology plays a role, but technology alone won't solve the problem. And so I look at this, and what we'll learn through going this is the possible beginning of a big societal shift. To the engineering students, I think this is a really interesting opportunity to see firsthand how technology really influences the way people are adjusting to crises like a pandemic, how we're working differently, how we're collaborating differently, and how, of course, we're learning differently as well. And to all students, I think it's really important that we think about what it will take to have a very successful coming year. It's going to take grit, it's going to take resilience, adaptability, and it's going to also take a great deal of patience and our ability to work together as a community. It's a big challenge, there's no doubt about it, but I know as leaders and best we can do it, we're up to the challenge. And I hope all of our students, not just the engineers, view this as an opportunity to learn and to grow. I know I'm looking at that as through that lens. And I'm excited, nervous, but excited, and I think it's going to be a very interesting coming academic year.